Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Black Onyx. Today is March 20th. Yes, that means today is the big reveal. This is going to be the end of my 100-day hair challenge. So this is what I'm going to call the takedown. I'm going to start taking out my kinky twist. And I've got my handy dandy scissors handy. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. And I'll let you know what it looks like in the end. I'm so excited. 100 days of giving my hair a break. It was all worth it. Here we go. Laters. Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Black Onyx. As you can see, I did my takedown. I did a twist out, and I'll be showing you my measurements on my next video. The comparison from my big chop to when I started the 100-day hair challenge to the end of my 100-day hair challenge. I just wanted to come and show you all. Look, I've got a puff again. Hey. And it's grown since the last one that I did. Let's say... my hair feels healthier, it looks healthier, and my puff is actually nice and it's full. And this isn't even a picked out puff. Let me see if I can stretch it. Y'all know what this is like. But this is a piece of hair stretched. But, so this isn't my puff blown out or anything. This is just an old twist out puff. So, I'm excited. I took my twist out yesterday, my kinky twist, washed my hair, deep conditioned it, and put it in a puff today because I had so much to do, and I love my hair. I'm excited, so I can't wait for my puff to get bigger and bigger and expand. So I just wanted to pop in and show that to that y'all. Show y'all that really, really quick. The move went well. I have most of my stuff unpacked. I still have some boxes. I'm still in the area that I lived at before. I just moved to somewhere that was more, less expensive. So, and I like it. It's really nice. It's clean. It's cute. So, yep, that is all. And this is kind of my new bathroom setup. So, same stuff, just different setup. So, alright, hope y'all enjoyed, and I shall see y'all again. I'll probably just combine this video with some other random videos of me coming in and randomly talking, but I just want to be, show everyone that, you know, if you're scared to do your big chop, I did my second big chop in December and chopped off a lot of damaged hair. And it is now March, and I'm already back. It's just not even that far in March, and I'm already back to the length that I started at before my second BC. So anything can happen. All right, go ahead and take care of business, and I'll see you in a little bit. Bye, y'all.